Yes, I'm thinking that the VC are now shifting troops all the way from north in Quang Ngai province into our province here.